What jialat?
And for the first game, we have Richard on the ball looking to pass it for What a Steal by Joshua.
That looks very familiar back in the day. Joshua's DG leader Tim Ho made this absolute insane play.
And we go back to reality. Let's take a look.
Joshua lets the ball.
He forgot the ball! Come on, man!
Now back to the same game of Pterodactyl versus Stegosaurus. Here we have Audra lining out a shot. Whoa, Richard towers over her.
Huh?
What? What just happened? Richard was clearly towering over her. Let's look at that again.
Oh, that slipped through his hands like his future. Look at him.
With our definitely not captured, definitely not hostage mad scientist, we have some advanced analytics to present to you today.
And this stat comes from the first game with Stegosaurus having 33 passes between Richard and Feng only, compared to their total passes in their cell, 41. Come on, is it that hard to share the ball with somebody else?
Hey, Ryan, can you hear that?
Wait, what?
Can you hear the music?
What's up?